The word virgin must be removed from Muslim marriage certificates in Bangladesh. The country's top court has said. The verdict comes after campaigners challenged the humiliating and discriminatory term isya. Under Bangladesh's Muslim marriage laws, a bride has to select one of three options on the certificate whether she's a Kumari, virgin, a widow or divorced. Subscribe to the channel for more news.